I gotta be really careful walking on this floor. You can fall right through it. I can't go very far in here. This floor is absolutely, you can see where it's sinking in right there. I gotta be extremely careful. You can see where the ceiling's caving in. This has been abandoned for a very, very long time. This has been forgotten. I'm having to watch my step, absolutely. Looks like it was an auto body shop at one time. I'm not gonna spend a long time in here. This floor could give away real quick. I should explore the rest of it, but that floor is just absolutely caving in. Give you guys a wide view of the place. Looks like it was some kind of auto body shop or it was a dealer. My safety is my top priority. Outside, this is just not safe enough. You could easily fall through that floor. I'm not trying to be funny, but like I said, my safety is my top priority. Man, look how that's decaying. Man, this whole thing is decaying. You can hear the pigeons in here. It's a nice building. At one time, it was a nice building. This looks like where they worked on the cars right here. There's another building right there, but I'm not even going to go by it. And we got the police station right here. So I don't want to look too suspicious walking around here. I'm sorry for not going in there farther, but that floor was absolutely unstable. I could feel it falling beneath me. As an urban explorer, I have to go by my gut. And my gut says if I had tried to go on that floor to that other room, I would have went right through that floor. It was like concrete. And Lord knows where the weak spots are in that floor. You could absolutely just fall right through that floor. This is absolutely caved in on itself. This has been forgotten about. This has definitely been... There's a back patio right there. And there's also no trespassing. Now, Lord knows how long that sign's been sitting there. And there is a police station, not even half a block up. Look at the vines growing up on this building. Whoever owned this left the keys in the door. But I don't even want to attempt to open some of these doors. It looked like somebody was having a party in there. There's a bunch of beer cans and stuff on that other floor. But them stairs, they didn't look very steady. There's another wide angle of this building. This has been abandoned for a very, very long time. Lord knows who owns this. It looks like at one time it was a garage or something. When you got the police station right there. Yeah, and when I see no trespassing signs, I really didn't explore too far in there. God, look at the vines on that building. There you can tell this has been abandoned for a very, very long time. You can see in there where the weeds are growing inside the windows. That's how long it's been abandoned. Yeah, like I said, I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. I'm sorry for not going in there farther. But some of them floor, you could see right when you walk in, that floor is like concrete where the water's gotten in and where the weather's gotten in. And one wrong step and I would have went right through that floor, and I am by myself. And some of that floor was like concrete. Some areas might have been safe. But if you happen to just walk in the right area and just step on the right piece, right on the right area of the floor, and you could sink right to the bottom. And I could be laying there for hours before anybody even realized I'm gone. I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. If you like what I did, please hit the thumbs up for me. Please hit the like button for me. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share my channel for more content like this. From an abandoned building, which I assume it was dealing with something with cars, because it had car parts in there, to my next abandoned place. Love you guys. Catch you next time. Bye-bye.